guys. So, I know you all have heard this story, Frosty the Snowman, but I'm guessing you have never heard it told this way. Here's Frosty the Snowman preaching the life song carolers.
She loves me. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy though.
no yelling, no laughing, no singing, no nothing. I don't even want to hear breathing from any of you.
No buts!
Now then, I want all of you and that guy dressed in a snowman suit off my rear this instant. Come on, Doc!
It was quiet. Sir, if I may say one thing, me and the children, we were just singing and dancing and having a merry old time. We forgot what it was. Sir, there's a beautiful park across the way. Me and the children, we're going to go head over there and sing and dance and have a wonderful time. Care to join us?
Fine. You've been in that ridiculous snowman suit for too long.
Now get off my property!
Officer Max, you like Frosty, don't you?
Just go home.
Good.
Now, nothing.
coming to the show.
Gee, Officer Max, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Yes.
It's going to be an interesting ride, riding in the squad car with the siren and everything. Thank you so much. It's going to be terrific.
In no time at all, Officer Max and Frosty arrived at the jailhouse.
Then the fierce winds actually blew out the fire in the wood burning
winter wonderland. Whee!
You don't know how happy I am to see
you.
Spirit of Christmas.